What's good, everybody? Chef Tony here for Simcast Podcast. Just taking me a little stroll, just out and about. Figure I'd take me a little walk, get my creative juices flowing. Coming up with different creative things that I can do. As y'all know, I wear many hats. I'm a chef, a cook, pastry chef, gamer. All around cool person. But you know, sometimes you just have to take a walk. Relax your mind a little bit. That's what I'm doing. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe to my channels. Go over there on YouTube. Check me out. I got some stuff over there. Coffee kind of good. Yeah. It's also good exercise. Real good stress reliever too. Yeah. So what's up? Who out there, y'all? If y'all out there, y'all up? Say what's up in the comments. All my family, it's good. Friends, what's that? Just me. So what's up, guys? I think just recently I just kind of been trying to hook up my little space for the podcast, kind of make it look more legit. Well, not legit, but more like the podcast background, especially geared towards the things that I be talking about. Everybody know me, I'm a fan of superheroes, preferably Superman. So I had to hang some of that stuff up, kind of find a space for everything. Yeah. Because it was funny, because sometimes people, they don't take you as serious, especially depending on your settings. Yeah. It don't matter how good you are, be good as a chef, cook, whatever. People don't take you serious if they don't think you serious. That's the crazy part. So it's like, even though I got all these different channels, outlets, all this creative things that I got going on. I always want to make sure that everybody know that I'm serious with this. It's not just a fly-by-night or just doing something to be doing something. I'm a creative person. Always been. A lot of ideas, a lot of things that I want to venture off into. Just like everybody else. When the pandemic happened and all this stuff started going on, it leave people out of work. Make them be at home more. So in order to keep on continuing, you got to come up with different things. You know, whatever your vices is. And for me, it's so surprising because everybody, y'all know the kind of person I am, talkative that I am amongst people. I have a lot of anxiety when it comes to speaking publicly or in front of people and all that good stuff. But this right here helps. Podcast helps. Helps me open up more. People who don't know me get a chance to get to know me and expand myself. Which is always good. Any kind of growth is good. And it's funny because sometimes people are used to seeing you one way, so they just want to see you that way. They don't want your growth. But like for me, it don't matter. Because my journey is not their journey. Everybody's not going to be on that same page as you. You know, I grew up with a lot of people. A lot of cats in my neighborhood. Everybody. People know. School. A lot of people I knew. But their journey wasn't my journey. Sometimes the perception of people, the things you're doing. Sometimes people outgrow people. Look at the sun. They don't mind me if I'm forehead sweating on camera. Tend to do that. Yeah. All this gray hair. Oh, what's up? Morning. See my sister. She had chimed in. Respond back. At least somebody here. But like I said, it's for me. It's therapeutic. doing up so early, sis? Take another stroll. Ooh. Excuse me. Coffee. Yeah, I'll probably take another stroll in a minute. Take this do-rag off my head. Let my little dreads show. Take these headphones off. I don't know how much, if y'all can hear good or not, but it's all good. Oh, for real? Let me see. Chatting with my sis. Back in the shade. Oh, that's good. But thanks for letting me know. I'll set this coffee down so I can walk some more. Y'all give me a second. See my gray dreads. It's all good. Set y'all down for a second. Oh, yes, sis. Sure is, look. Trying to let them grow even more. See how long I can do it without retwisting. But you know, I be retwisting it myself sometimes. Here we go again. Oh yeah. Nope. Show definitely not gonna make a form. Come, you know, type of hair we got. It sure will. Right. I definitely need it. That's why I figured I'd take another walk. Early in the AM. Kids sleep. Might have to stop at the store. Right. Sure is. That's like a lot of times we try to be creative or try to do things, especially if you got kids or family. Always gotta find the space, the right, you know, atmosphere for it. I have to go in the room. I'm recording. So don't ask you a million and one questions. But you know, as a parent, that's just natural. You gotta learn to multitask. Nothing, guys, be so funny that sometimes I think people don't realize that I do a lot of stuff. Well, I'm able to. That be the thing. It's a lot of collaborations, a lot of networking, and a lot of opportunities could be out there with family and friends. I'm not selfish to my own talents. Help anybody that wants it, that need help with something. Especially if you're trying to be creative, trying to get your platform out there. Trying to get your brand out there. I got you. I'm everywhere. Music, podcast, I'm on Spotify. I'm on Pandora. Amazon Music. Apple Music. iHeartRadio. Podcast. Like, people don't be doing that sometimes. one thing and perceive, oh, it's just one way, or like I said, just a hobby. Even like my food, I haven't made desserts in a long time because I've been cooking and stuff. But I also haven't been doing my catering as much. You know. Part, that's like with anybody. Sometimes you have to be motivated to keep on going. Sometimes you gotta have somebody to help motivate you. It all depends on the environment you're in. If you're around people that's always negative, that's always down in your creativity, because they want it to be how they want it to be. You know, then on top of just personal things. Oh yeah, I can't wait for my desserts too. I said, I'm a fan of my own, sir. But believe it or not, no matter if I'm not doing it as much, I'm ready for it. Sometimes people just ask me, and I got to. Walk so good, I ain't past the stove. Probably go back on the next ride. Excuse me. Another thing I just recently did, because I have a young son, so he's off into the things that I'm into, the gaming and, you know, little videos and YouTubes and, you know, all this kind of stuff that our kids is a part of now. He's on YouTube Kids. I figured, what better way to help kids and keep them creative by creating a channel. You know, creating a little channel for kids. I got some learning stuff on there. Movies in a playlist. Try to put out there the same things that help my son with his math and basically help him out, period, when he was young. Little videos and stuff. I figured that could help somebody else. They believe it or not, these kids, they be wanting to be creative. they be wanting to do the same things that they see when they watching Kid City or Ryan's World or, you know, all this stuff, these YouTubers. It's not that hard to do it yourself. Be the example for your kids. If the kids just see you doing nothing, we're not even being creative. That's how they gonna be. See, fortunately for myself, my parents was my example. They never just sat there and did nothing. The both of them was always creative. That's why we always had fun time. So the reason why we are the way we are, especially with our kids. They let us be us. Whatever we was into, they encouraged it. Yep, definitely was, sis. Still are. Excuse me for a minute, y'all. But yeah, still are. My dad, he the reason why I work as much as I work. At a young age. Wanted to get out and do something, 14. School and work. Same thing. Pops was the motivator for me cooking as a man. He was the one, besides mom, you know, mom's cook. But it was dad, though. Come home from school, got the vegetables ready for us, potatoes, you know, the cut up potatoes. But just cooking, period. Just certain things just taught me to never be ashamed of stuff. Shout out to Pops. Speaking of that, I'm looking at a little notification that popped up about cryptocurrency. That's another thing too. I'm a smart individual, not a dummy. So I know, besides already being, this world is becoming digital. Everything is digital. To the money now, you know. That if you don't understand it and don't know it, it's gonna pass you up. These NFTs and all this kind of stuff. Just basically having assets that's interchangeable. Yep. especially if you're an artist. Any kind of creative force. All that stuff be for you. All right, y'all, give me a moment and grab me a towel. Look at all this. I'll be back at you. See, my sister saying potatoes was the best. It definitely was. Is my headphone still on? That's what I wanted to know. More likely it is. Okay. Cause like I said, it's normally I don't use the headphones. But I have them when I record, so I guess it's like the same. Back to this walk again. If y'all just joining in, y'all already know who this is. Chef Tony. Simcast Podcast. Hit the like button. Subscribe to my channels. Be a part of this conversation. Like I said, look forward to the comments in the section. Comments in the section. In the comment section. Thank you. just in my thoughts. Excuse the quietness. Like I said, it's therapeutic for me. And then for those that are new to my channel and new to me, you get an insight of who I am. Just a little bit. I've been the same forever. People change like the weather. How long I've been doing. Nice little walk. That's another thing. Being 40. Getting up there in age. In order to stay and be around, especially if you got young kids or even nieces and nephews. You gotta be healthy enough to be able to run around with them, or even just be alive to see all of that. You know, especially black men, us, we tend to die young, die early. Or just the reality of things. Get killed early. Oh, that's good. 37 minutes. Just trying to build my, just build my little conversations up, content up. Soon I'm gonna try to interview people. A lot of times, us being black, our story don't ever be told. Or even small business owners like myself, our story don't get told. We gotta tell it ourselves. I like to promote people's stuff. I have cousins. Have friends, family that has businesses and got stuff going on too. That's the crazy part. But a lot of people, us family, we don't know that because we don't network with each other. We don't talk with each other. Us as a culture sometimes we can be selfish with our own, but there's nothing wrong with collaborating or doing things together, sharing the knowledge. That's what everybody else do. Out to me, you know, and that's the thing, that's good, that lets you know that either people thinking about you or they understand your wealth, and I do as well. I know I don't always get back to people. Going on too.